Well, if these teams stand true to how they've played, this could be a real physical game.
Gary, there's a buzz in this building. The anticipation is unreal.
Carrying the puck on the side this time, needs a little help in the middle. That ends that off. Score! And an early goal to take the lead. Well, we'll see on this faceoff whether they can convert again. They've got a chance to start running away with this game early. Niedermeyer. Nice check. Hard shot. Nice glove save. Oh, man. Tremendous hit. Arneson's penalty. 2 minutes interference. Offensive attack off that faceoff win. Not going to pass it in. Dump into the zone. Power play in. It's still out. Gets that in the defensive end. Yikes. He shoots. He scores. That one comes a man short. With that goal, you wonder whether it's going to be that kind of a game, Bill.
I got the over-under at a little more than a couple.
Barnabal. To Leopold. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. One-timer save, and that was a sizzler. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Good defensive play to break it up. Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming. Under 4 minutes gone in the first. Good battle at both ends of the ice. This one's tied at one apiece. Up the wing side to Barnabal. Well, that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. Two on two in the rush. On the stick through the neutral zone. Picks that up in front of the net. Connects on the two-liner. Arneson. Puck will come back out on the offside.
Ooh, he just got nailed after the whistle, too.
Black's eyes tell you the story. He wants more of this guy.
I had no idea he could throw like this.
Whoa, what a shot that was.
What a shot, and it led to the knockout. I mean, what a surprise.
I'll tell you something, that was some kind of a hit that resulted in all that came after, Bill.
Boy, if you just saw these guys' faces, you might think that the guy lying on the ice lost the fight. That is not the case other than the knockout.
You love, the home fans love, seeing their team perform like that in a fight. It just invigorates everybody.
Little momentum gained maybe with that fight win, Gare.
To Leopold. Oh, caught him clean that time. That's a big open ice hit. Arneson to Condra. Up the gut to Hornacek. Moves the return pass. I'll tell you something, early on they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Boss. Good play to move that puck up the wing side. Big time shot. Big scoring chance off the crossbar.
Oh, and he was that close to finishing it off. He just got a little too much air under it and got the crossbar.
Oh, there's a chance. Scores! That puck deflected in. That's a weird goal right there, but it's on the board. Four, He's got that one. Score! A very opportune goal. That's going to tie it up. These goals coming fast and furious here in the first period. With the last one, we're back to a tie game.
You know, when the coaches had that meeting on team defense yesterday, I don't think there was a very good attendance rate.
Up the wing to Kadri. Niedermeyer. On the charge. 3-on-2. Scoring chance down low. Cleared into that wide side zone. And there's the whistle on the icing call on the touch. It's the hits that still bring people to the front of their seats, Bill, and we've seen some in this game, including this one.
Yeah, and from this guy, the hits just keep on coming. I mean, that's part of his game, so other players should expect it when he's out there.
Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. Boland. To Leopold. Back and he scores! And another one in the goal column. He's got a chance for a trick. Less than a minute to go in the period. And he scores! Big goal when they needed it. They brought this game back to even. Arneson. To Leopold. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. Mercy were they flying up and down the ice. The offenses, scoring chances all over the place. 3-3 after one. Bill, period ended here. We've seen some pretty good hockey.
Yeah, decent hockey. I just hope we get more of the same in the next period here.
$10. Hurry into our main store as supplies are limited.
We begin the second stanza of this one. There's the faceoff for period number two. Has that puck under control, brings that into the offensive end. Puck controlled here at the point. To Leopold. He's already got two goals in this game. Hat trick, maybe.
Got time.
2-on-2 the other way. Leopold receives that one on the wing. Gets that puck back up to that blue line point area. Outstanding work to knock that one down off a one-timer. Big shot, Bill. Still nothing on the board. That's a great save. They've got the puck in the offensive zone. They win the draw. Arm up on the play. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Tremendous save off that one-time effort. They win possession in the zone. Has control. To the point. One-timer. That blast coming off a one-timer from way out deep, and it just missed over the top. To Kadri.
Walk it.
Good poke check. Good possession right there along the point. That's the goal-scoring effort right there. There's one that's going to go wide.
Oh, so close.
Into the offensive zone. Tremendous hit. Want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Oh, he's leaving everybody behind him. What magic in the offensive end. Holds that in the zone. He'll break up there, attempt to get into the zone with that check. Good move in the neutral zone to get around the opposition. Needs to play this effectively here. They're on him. To Niedermeyer. That'll get a whistle for the offside. Just past that 10-minute mark of the second period. Voss has put the one on the board that has tied this game up. And the whistle will come as that puck's going over the glass. Souvenir right there. There's a face-off win in the middle. Left side, down the middle to Kadri. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Arm is up. We'll go on here. We got a penalty. Through center ice to Leopold. Gets down low. Wide open, and he couldn't bury it. Delayed penalty now will be assessed. Kadri's going to draw the... Penalty. It's for hooking, and it's for two. Puck control now off the draw in their own zone. There's that puck in behind the net. All the way with that. Able to come away with the puck here right in front of his own net. To Barnaval. With a score tied, he's one of the dangerous players on the ice right now. He's already picked up a couple of points in this game. Snatched that one. Nice glove save. There's a backhand chance. That's how you shoot a backhand, and he still couldn't get it by him. Draw comes back to them in their own zone. Niedermeyer. Two on two the other way. Wrist shot on net. At the point. Leopold. To Barnaval. Big shot. That bouncing puck away at center ice. Through center ice to Boland. There's a shot put on, and the stick's going to end up on the ice. Went to the bench to get that new stick. Now that puts that line back full strength. Boland clears the zone. Knocks the puck off his stick. There's a couple of shots over there against the wall. That's a major charge. Touches the puck, that'll draw the whistle and an icing call. Under 4 minutes left, second period of action. A game with some good scoring opportunities, and this one's tied up at three. That puck was up for grabs, he's got it. Offensive breakaway. And that's a chance where a finish and you got a goal. You get a breakaway opportunity, you can't let it go by like that. Pokes that away, breaks it up in the zone. Boss. Chance. Wow, save. Niedermeyer's a defenseman, but did not play that well.
Well, even defensemen have to read their coverage properly. There was no reading on that one.
Kadri's shot. That was a great scoring opportunity. Trouble is, he had a goaltender who had his eye right on. That puck's got to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. Boss.
Go, go, go!
bounce.
A long shot and a long chance and a post.
I honestly didn't think this shot had a chance. It came really close.
Two periods of play concluded, man. The firepower is evident. And we're going to go with a tie. 3-3 after two. We have seen everybody perform the way they're supposed to in a hockey game so far in this one.
Gary, I don't care if you're a casual fan or a hardcore fan, you got to love this game.
Third underway with that drop of the puck. Here's a chance to move the puck now. He'll carry this one himself in the middle. There's the shot. Wow, you get down in that area, you can't have a shot go like that, Bill.
No question. What an opportunity missed.
Takes a shot. Takes a hack at it.
Good reach on that one.
Oh, hang on. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. That'll be gloved. Not a lot of shots. Added another save, but it's been a pretty quiet night in net.
Yeah, but he's really looking sharp. I mean, he's doing what he has to do. I mean, it'll be interesting to see what happens if he starts facing a bunch of shots, because so far, I mean, he's not a busy guy.
They win the draw in their own zone. Boland. To Boss. There he goes, the iron, a delayed whistle. Niedermeyer's going to go, tripping the call. And that Draga got it in their own end.
4 minutes, 16 seconds.
Leopold, 2-on-2 in the rush. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. To Bonneval. Got it on the stick. To Kadri. Look at the opportunity. Shot scores! And that's two that are unanswered in the net. Barnaval. Oh, what chances. Look at the moves he's putting on. Boss's efforts in a tight game right now are costing his team.
Gary, a lot of these turnovers have been unforced. He's got to clean that up.
Oh, he shot that over the net.
Offside, offside.
Carries that through center ice and up into the middle he goes. He's got that at the point. To Kadri. His opportunity converted earlier may be enough for the club to put a W up. That's going to go into the seats. That one ended up over the glass. Good faceoff win in their own end. He's got the puck. Good stick use. Takes the shot. Scores! And three unanswered goals are up. As we dwindle away the minutes here in the third period, Bill, that may be the one.
Yeah, when this game was on the line, they just reached out and grabbed it. Now can they protect it?
Good stick work. That one up along the boards. Here they come. 2-on-1 opportunity. There's a good pass up the wing to Leopold. That's how you use the stick. Knocks that one down using the pad. Wants to move it. Boland. Picks that puck up. And we're waiting on a penalty to be called. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Arneson's going to go. 2 minutes. Interference. And there's one of your big face-off wins defensively. That prevents any scoring opportunity. On his own. Loose puck, and he's... Oh, what a shot! Scores! And that's a hat trick. What a night! They have played a strong game throughout. That last goal puts them up by three, and with the amount of time remaining here in the third, that may be enough.
And they just have to be average defensively now to win this.
Boss. Boss is making the right moves tonight. He gets that one out of the zone, gives his team a chance to regroup. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer struggling all night long, trying to stay away from the big hits, and he can't find a place to hide. Into that offensive zone. Let's see if he can find some help. Use of the blocker. There's a score! And the differential's down to two. Niedermeyer. To Leopold. Pressure's on now. He's got to move that puck. We're down to the final moments of the third. Shoots that one up the wall. Big time shot. Chance by the boards. That's a nice glove save. Finding people who can put the puck in the net is what the game's all about, and this is one who does it really well.
Gary, that's 150 goals in his career, and those are numbers that anybody would be proud of.
Big win defensively on that faceoff. That prevents control of the puck in that offensive end. Opportunity on that move. Scoring opportunity denied. Nice use of the pads. Yow. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot.
They're going to try and get a pound of flesh back for this injury. Oh, it's a full-scale melee. I mean, mitts are everywhere now.
Bill, we got a pretty good fight out of that, but to tell you the truth, as I was watching, I'm not sure what was going on.
You know what, Gary, I think this has been brewing, and finally it took just one hit to get them both to drop the gloves and say, bring it on.
Well, that fight is over, and the guys getting the penalties weren't the ones you would have picked at the beginning.
Well, I wonder if this guy is as shocked as I am that his teammate, who's really an intimidating player, refused to answer the bell. That is mind-boggling.
Arm up. We've got a penalty coming. Delayed call. Let's see what this is. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Nice pad save. That's a good chance. Sometimes they stare, and that's all we're going to get out of this one.
Gary, it might happen later, but it sure isn't going to happen right now.
Somebody's shorthanded here, so we'll get this call. Barnevall's discipline tonight has been lacking, and again, he'll go to the penalty box.
Well, if you came here looking for the red light to turn on, you came to the right place. All kinds of goals. I thought it was going to be closer, but you know what? In the final analysis, there were so many goals scored, I didn't even know if this lead was going to be safe, but they were able to knuckle down when they had to.
Bill, I could not agree more. Just a real good hockey game played here. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement at EA Sports, thanks for joining us, and good night.